Hi guys and welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel if you are new. Today it's really exciting, we're going to be starting a new Temtem hunt for Kaku. As you would have seen on my last couple of videos, we actually found the Luma Umushi, which I was super happy about. The numbers actually wasn't too high for it, so I'm really excited to start another Full Odds hunt. I was so conflicted who to choose for this hunt, but I was really tempted by the pink of Kaku and Saku, so I thought why not. It's in a really easy location to hunt for. The levels of the Temtem are pretty low, so the capture rate hopefully will be okay when we finally encounter it, but we will see how long this hunt goes on for. I'm gonna try and do a couple of videos a week, including some face cam here and there as well, now that I have my lighting situation a bit sorted out a bit better. So expect to see these a couple of times a week, so we can try and get the numbers up as high as possible, and the episodes will last about an hour or so. If I have face cam, they may last a little bit less than that, just because talking for an hour is quite a lot, but we will see. So as always, I'm going to let you guys enjoy the encounters. Like I said, I'm super excited for this hunt. I've really been into Temtem recently and I've been addicted to Luma hunting, so yeah. I hope you guys have a wonderful day and I'll see you all in the next episode. Bye!